The pilot in 3D printing the biomedical field, also called 3D Med, was a relevant step in the SmartMap project. The main purpose of the pilot was to test, analyze and appraise if the RRI tools could design together with the societal actors in the two industrial dialogue events held in Munich and in Milan could be successfully implemented within the innovation pipeline of the 3D Med enterprises. The outcomes demonstrated that such processes are feasible and can bring benefits and advantages not only to companies, but also to other stakeholders that are involved in the 3D Med innovation ecosystem. Sintea Plus Tech, an SME based in Milan and devoted to develop medical implants and prostheses using 3D printing technology, was the chosen company to test and implement the pilot activities. The company is also coordinator of the EU Horizon 2020 funded project called Symbionica. Symbionica focuses on the manufacturing of personalized bionics, smart endo and exo prosthetics. In agreement with the Symbionica Consortium and Steering Committee, the SmartMap pilot was extended to the World Symbionica project. Two RRI tools have been selected and tested in the 3D Med pilot. The first one was an RRI training for Symbionica Consortium. The second was a multi-stakeholder workshop with external stakeholders, aiming to explore and develop a strategy for a certification of the process for medical devices deployed by additive manufacturing in line with the RRI principles. In fact, conventional approach to certification, focusing on the product, is not suitable to ensure quality, safety and RRI compliance. Instead, a certification of the process for producing 3D Med products could guarantee high quality and safety standards for patients and allowing the incorporation of RRI principles across the value chain. The primary goal of the training was to convey to the Symbionica Consortium partners the meaning of RRI in the industrial realm, as well as to provide RRI knowledge to be used and adopt within the Symbionica project objectives. An ad hoc format was designed by the two partners involved in the pilot, Bassetti Foundation and Fraunhofer ISI, to accomplish these goals. The major scope of the multi-stakeholder workshop was to start a dialogue with external stakeholders not involved in the project on revising the rules for 3D Med, proposing and exploring potential new options related to process certification for 3D printed medical devices, inserting RRI elements. The workshop, called Toward Responsible Rules for 3D Printing in Biomedicine, took place in March in Milan, with the participation of diverse groups of European stakeholders and professionals. The exchange with the participants highlighted that the novel form of certification in 3D Med is a hot topic, and such experiences of multi-stakeholder dialogue and exchange are much needed in the field. The overall 3D Med pilot has fully met all the initial expectations of Symbionica project, and the two selected tools have concretely contributed to better addressing some key objectives of the project, thereby also better aligning the project outcomes with RRI principles. The pilot has also delivered evidences with regard to the applicability of RRI in 3D Med. Co-designing new technical but RRI compliant standards, also named by us RRI by design, upon which certification can be obtained, could be an efficient way to bring RRI to industrial actors. Such an approach can most likely be extended to other sectors and innovation fields.